And here we have a canned spaghetti that is ruined. And as you can see, you would not want to eat this, determining the label here is pretty ruined, although the insides might be still pretty good.